हेलो नमस्ते एंड वेलकम इन द सीरीज ऑफ साइबर सिक्योरिटी। दिस साइड इज मीना एंड टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट हाउ टू बिकम ए वल्नरेबिलिटी असेसर। मींस यू नीड टू फाइंड आउट इज देयर एनी काइंड ऑफ वीकनेस, फ्लॉज और वल्नरेबिलिटी एग्जिस्ट ऑन द सिस्टम, सॉफ्टवेयर, नेटवर्क, व्हाट सो एवर इन अंडर यूअर क्राइटेरिया। यू नीड टू फाइंड आउट the weakness so that before the hackers will find it out and damage to your network, you need to find out. Okay, that's the main role of vulnerability assessor, and there are multiple responsibilities and definitely there are number of skills they need to acquire to become a vulnerability assessor. So in today's session I will discuss about all this. So when we are just talking about vulnerability assessors, means you have the mindset and you are thinking like a hacker. You must be have a stubborn kind of personality just to find out, yes, there might be some weakness, there might be some loopholes in the system. I need to find it out. Okay, so you must think like that's generated by human, okay, and there are the possibility, big possibility of any vulnerability exist, okay, and check for from a small part segment. Yes, this is my criteria, I need to find out the vulnerability into it, maybe that the complete network or some software or on the web server. Okay, where I need to find it out, segmentize it, follow the certain framework, certain methods, how I will proceed. Okay, and always just put question mark if you don't find out vulnerability. Just use some different tools, techniques, methods, because ultimately you need to understand, yes, if there will be any kind of vulnerability exist here and if hacker will come here before me and then they will find it out the vulnerability, there will be a huge damage to our company. Okay, huge damage. That the things need to understand. So very aggressive kind of guy, very focused, lot of knowledge about the tools and techniques and frameworks, and always in the hunt how to find out the vulnerability, always think like a critic. What the way? This is not perfect. I'm just going to find out the any kind of flaws into it. Okay, and what are the possibility possible career in the field of cyber security for the vulnerability assessor? Definitely we will find out the vulnerability. That means they are helping the organizations to mitigate those attacks or just to fulfill the gaps. Why the vulnerability exists means there are some gaps. We are thinking, yes, this is the perfect system, perfect network, perfect software, perfect each and everything we have created at our place, and if we will not find out the vulnerability, then definitely the cyber criminals will find out and perform the attack. Okay, so here are the like source code editor, there can be the career for that one. Crypto analytics, because you need a lot of knowledge of lot of tools, methods and other things as well. And forensic expert, you can be the cyber security consultant, security assessor, cyber assessors, or the vulnerability assessor, or the vulnerability assessment analyst. So there are multiple opportunities, multiple ways you can use this skill to find out, yes, this is the attack will work like this way. Okay, how I will find out the vulnerability into the system. Okay, so then you need to understand what are the soft skill or the hard skills I need. First of all, where you want to be the strong, on which type of vulnerabilities you want to find out. Maybe you want to very good in the web based finding the vulnerabilities, then definitely you need to understand how a website work, web applications work, and how to find out the vulnerability into it. What tools I need to use, whether that's a graphical or the command line tools I need to use, or what type of framework applicable on certain kind of software or the applications I'm just going to access or the assessment I will do on it. So what framework are those, how those work, what operating system generally used, maybe that's the Windows, Linux or Unix based system. So complete knowledge of all these things and how that's working. And you need after accessing the after just running the assessment, you will generate a report. You must have the good communication skills so that you can make understand the authorized person. Yes, these are the vulnerabilities that exist on our system, and you can recommend your security best practices to combat all those gap or the vulnerability exist on our system. So a big role of the vulnerability finding out guys, and who are capable, definitely they will get wonderful opportunity. Okay, and just I want you to, who want to be the next vulnerability assessor, write your name and see how the things you need to mind, in your arsenal, so that you can use those skills to become a vulnerability assessor. So write your name here and follow me on the Cybersecurity Prism and get the notification for the interesting informative session, and share that session with your friends and group members as well, so that they will be able to understand what is cyber security assessor, vulnerability assessor, and what skills they need, what the mindset they need to become. Okay, and in the next session I will discuss about what is the role of programming languages in cyber security. Namaste, see you in the next session.